near Armenia from class 3B, where Sarbiji still got land. I made a flip book of parts of the plant and I'm going to explain this. First part is root. It can be two types, tap root and fibrous root. Its function of root fixes the plant firmly to the soil. It absorbs water and minerals from the soil. Second part is stem. Stem is the main part of the shoot. Its function of hold the plant upright and straight. It carries water from the root and food from the leaves. Third part is leaves. It is also called food factories of green plants. Its function of it prepares food for the plant in presence of air, water and sunlight. It gives us oxygen, which is used by us and animals for breathing. Fourth part is flower. It colorful part of a flower is called petals. The green part which encloses flower in a bud is called sepals. Its function of flower turns into fruit makes the plant pretty and attractive. Thank you.